Hello everybody, my name is Sarah.
I'm Connor.
And welcome back to another video. Now this is particularly my video, but in today's video, me and Connor are going to be taking turns playing Tumble and Battle Mode. So this is basically, it's not going to be one of Connor's videos, even though we're both going to be in the video. But we're going to be taking turns, and we have a little chart beside us to see who will win more games. So I might win like 20, Connor might win 22, or I might win 40 or something, but it's very rare. So we're actually, when we lose a game, we're gonna go down a minus point. So it could be at minus something at the end of the video. So we're gonna compare the results, and we're gonna see who's a better master at Tumble and Battle Mode, a mini game, I should just say. And as you know, I'm only new to Minecraft. So if I win, well then I'm gonna get a trophy. And in my Chaos Shop series, I am going to get 10 statues of me. What? You never said that, sir. I'm not building 10 statues of you. Yeah, I know, but you are. No, no. That's what brothers do. They help each other out. And you should help me with the controls, but I'm actually doing good. Good, oh my god, as soon as I say that, I just walk into the lava because I'm looking at Connor. Yeah, well, that's happened. That's what you get for looking at me. Okay, well, can you just be quiet for a little bit? Nope. Are you talking about your cat? Nope. No. So I did not win a round, so that is minus. Actually, no, we have to have a point to lose a point. But if we then get a point, then we can, like, so just say we were at one, then if we got it to zero, then we can go down to minus one, then we can go down to minus two. But I'm sure that I'm gonna do good, so. I'm at me and Connor at zero, but I didn't write down any scores. And I'm basically, okay, so nobody's won two games yet. Or three games. So yeah, I really want somebody to win three games. And no, I don't really want to win for some reason. Because you're so bad. Maybe. Yeah, it's because you're so bad. Sarah's so bad. And we have a meowing cat. Why is it laggy and I'm the host? And we're the host, Connor. We are. Does this work? We can't get a nether in the Vassal minigame. Oh my god, look at the nether. Oh my god, look. Wait, does the winner? Oh, but look, it still says the gamer tag at the bottom of the screen. Whoa, what? Oh yeah, because I left the nether because that guy won. Sir, why would you be in the nether? Why would you be in the nether? That was not the nether. That was just the lava you were looking at. Ah, I don't get what you're saying. Okay, I'm going to try and win this round now. Okay, I've got this guy. And I won. Wait, but it says I didn't win. He won. A win for me. How do I still have zero? Wait, but if I just jump off, will the other guy win, Sir Connor? Continue. I'm just so used to saying my name. Okay, this is a little bit weird. weird. It's me and Iris, so I have a point. Okay, Sarah's a point. No! No! How did I lose that? Okay, I lost a point. I need to work that out. This is such a bad rubber. Okay, that doesn't count if I die. I'm trying to find a better rubber. Here we go. Okay, well guys, I'm actually gonna be I'm gonna be quiet for you, so you need to be quiet for your lectures. Okay, sir. Okay. Look, we can kind of do the same voice expression. So okay, I'm gonna be Sarah's voice. Okay, Connor. No, Sarah, you changed your voice. What does it matter? So I try and say my voice. Hello, and this is Connor. Yeah, you were close enough. You weren't the closest to my voice. See, my voice is all happy, and your voice is like hello. So I think it's easier to do yours. Because I just need to be in a really deep voice. So, I'm going to absolutely wreck you, sir. I know you're only at zero, but I know I'm going to wreck you. Actually, I know I can do that. Goodbye. I'm gonna get you. Oh, phew. Come on. That's really lucky. It's lucky for the host who I nearly fell. Ha ha, scratchy hands. Let me scratch my scratchy hands. I need to make an island or something just to let me scratch my hand. Yeah, at least somebody else died. Okay, it's me and the fox. I'm not gonna put my score in. Okay, sir? Okay. So, because I'm gonna do it at the end. So, hopefully, I'll have at least two by the end of this full game. Oh no, I'm at zero! Like you are, sir. Not zero. I'm actually gonna rub out your score. Just for now. So your score won't be anything, sir. Like, it's not gonna be like a good set, but not a good set. Like, when you're at 0 points, you just don't have anything. Okay, that doesn't count. That you're just not gonna have anything on your scoreboard, basically. So I have 0, you have 0. Okay, so I wonder how many, how much you're gonna have by the end of this. I bet you're gonna have 10 or 5. 5 between 10. I bet I'm gonna have 8 between 17. Okay? Okay, it's just me that I won. So I've got 1 point so far. And I have 2 points in the game, but of course I lost the point, which is a minus. So I just want to win this. I get at least 2 points. No! I'm at 0! Is this not hard, sir? Do you not think it's hard to do? No, I'm absolutely fine, but I kind of, because I don't care if I win or if I lose. I just need it. But I would more like to win, but I don't care if I win. So, yeah. That's basically it. I'm planner. Because you watched all of my videos, I'm going to be Alex for the whole, round, basically. For the whole round. For the whole game, so every time I play. So yeah. But no, but that's because you only have 5 videos. Or something like that. But it's different to me. Oh wait, the game's still going on, I forgot. Okay, I can still get, see, oh no. Okay. I just killed myself. Okay, that's cray cray. Minecraft things. Okay, Connor, you're really doing bad now. But am I at? Oh, I'm at minus 1. Oh, that's not fair though, because I spawned on pressure plates. If you spawn on pressure plates or you spawn right beside another player, like 6 blocks or 5 blocks between another player, well then that doesn't count, so. If anything dangerous is beside you, except for fire, because that's basically literally fine. Sugar cane though is also another thing that. Okay, so that guy's dead. So I'm still at, there we go. Oh, that was epic. Just got them too. So I am at 1 point. So let me rub out the, no, I don't have to rub out anything. So you're right in 1. Oh goodness. Okay, I'll play. Why did we get? No, not yet. 1, there we go. Connor, I definitely have an each of 1 of you. Had to hand over the controller. Okay, sir, and I don't know, your handwriting isn't too much neater. It's not that neat at all, really. Wait, what was I? You were the fast learner. Fast learner. Oh, okay. I feel like you're playing Connor for some reason because I'm not next. So I'm gonna change to Steve. I like being Steve, so gonna be Steve. Okay, here we are. Okay, so I try and kill everybody in the game so I can at least get 1 kill on my board. Because if I lose, well then I'm going to be a minus, which is very bad. And I died. I'm at minus 1. Okay, well, don't put in your score yet. Why this one? Great. Actually, might as well put it in, but yeah, that's not a very good score. Minus one. I'm gonna lie, that's not a good score, sir. I know, Connor, I only started to play Minecraft. Like, now I'm gonna be a full-time YouTuber of Minecraft and maybe more Gantrodon because you've not been playing it. So I'm gonna play. Okay, I'm not leaving my star thing, my name with zero or a minus. Just can't leave it that way. Just can't leave it that way. So I have to get one kill. There we go. Let's try and get this guy. Spidery. Come on, spider. Okay, we've got this. We've got the fox down. We've got that guy. Okay, sorry, you're doing pretty decent. Oh my goodness, you scared me. You scared me, spider. Hey, Connor, can you tell me who else was in the game? Oh, there you go, these are my accents. And I won. Yeah, so you're at zero, but I'm not writing the score in for you. I know, because I like the idea that you came up with, that we're only going to write in the scores after the game. Or like after the whole game. Oh no, I'm on the bottom layer already. Okay, I don't know where anybody else is. Oh, there's a fox. Okay, I thought I was so close to death. I'm so close to death that I nearly thought that I was going to be back at by this. Come on, come on. I've got the skill. I've got the skill. I don't want to be at by this. I'm going to be able to get this guy. I'm going to be able. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Okay, sir, good job. You have 1 point as well. Oh, yeah. Now everybody's targeting me. Oh no! Okay, now I'm on the second row, so I'm probably not gonna win, but I don't know, maybe. That was like 2 games in a row, wasn't it? Was it? Maybe. So imagine if you beat me, and then I had to build like 10 piece buildings of you. I'll give you an award anyway. So even if you back down to zero. So even if you lose, you're going to get an award. It's just gonna be, I'm gonna build you in my Hunger Games that I made. And I already made a video on the Hunger Games, but I do like 5 videos a day, guys. I just don't upload them straight away. So if like I run out, I'm not in 2 videos anymore, I have them spare ones that I'm able to upload. So yeah. just if that happens. So it looks like Sarah, you're still playing, so you still have a chance. I know, but I'm not gonna get to two. I just done a fate of myself, and it's impossible to get to two. So I'm just not gonna be able to do it. Okay, Happy Clappy has left the game. But me and you have been the only people winning the actual full rounds. So maybe we're decent or we're good. But we're probably not the best. So in the next video will be two videos. It'll be like, because we do two videos a day, me and you both do two videos a day. The video. Oh, sorry, you're at minus one. Okay, so even if you win, you'll be at, you will be at zero, so. Sorry, you're not doing good. I know. Oh, yeah, so tomorrow, guys, I will be doing a video, my videos, like other videos, and I will be doing a video with me and Sarah, of course. But the twist is, we will be on controls at number three. So, wanna do it? No, not yet. So, when I get to Connor, I'll let you play like that first, and then I'll play like that. Okay, so we're probably gonna both be at minus. I'm not gonna lie. We're probably both gonna be at minus by the end of the round. Okay, so basically you just need to rub out the minus one. Just leave your space blank. So I still have 1 point. So you see, me and Sarah are brothers, because we can go like change skins. So I'm still riding and I'm moving. So I'm actually gonna change my skin. So now Sarah's riding, and then I was moving the thing. So that's how we can prove that we are brothers, by just like doing two things at the same time. Okay, so let's go for 2011 cape, because that's just the oldest cape. So why not? Connor, I hope you win. You just reminded me of, I'm actually only gonna swap the ONX for starters. That's gonna be pretty easy, but like if I'm doing parkour, it's gonna be very hard. So, why do I spawn at the very edge? Okay, this is where it gets completely confusing already. So, I actually doesn't count. If I lose, I don't lose a minus point. What? Because I spawned at the very edge. And I said if we spawn near absolutely anything dangerous, well then it doesn't count. So, yeah. Billy the Kid is lagging. There's me and Foxy. No! Okay, well at least I don't lose. Wait, so I'm still at one. It's Henry and Bill. Why will Henry not just kill himself? And Billy actually won. How did Billy win? He's not even playing. I know, it's just a lag, Connor. Okay, I'm gonna try and get this dude. He's still glitchy. Okay, so if I win, and I'll Billy the Kid left the game. Okay, so that's fine. I was just about to say something, but now they're gonna say it now. Okay, there you go. Come on. I wanna do this. I want this in the game. Okay, I'm gonna try to get this guy, this dude. Come on. Yes, I win. So I'm at 2 points, sir. I'm gonna absolutely wreck you probably at the end of this. I'm just the best. I don't know how well I am. I'm absolutely epic. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm pretty decent. It's so weird with X being the drop items. So like I'm actually doing good even though the controls are on that way. So that's still good. It's just that like it's really hard to like get used to. See, I'm gonna be used to this later. Okay, it's only being this guy. So I'll have three if I kill this guy. So I'm gonna try and kill this guy. That will be good if I do, because then I'll have three and you'll be at zero, so you'll be ashamed of yourself after. And don't say, and if I win, you have to build one statue of me, okay? But you have to build a Hunger Games. I have to build a Hunger Games. Connor, are you serious? And Skywars. And Skywars! And I'm just asking you to build 10 statues of me. Skywars is easy. A tree! Well, if I get to 20, you have to build a Hunger Games. But if I only get to 10 or over, you only have to build a Skywars for Hunger Games for me. And if I beat you and I get under 10, well, then you only have to build a statue. Okay? A few statues. Right? A few statues. Okay, Connor, I get it.
Okay, Connor, I get it.
Guys, that was actually Star doing that. That's like a kawaii voice. You can be really grumpy, like, oh, well, I can't really do much about Star's voice. And then you can be, like, really cute as well, but your voice is just, like, a healthy voice. Yeah, like this. I'm a four! I'm a four! That's just absolutely crazy. I'm just mega. I'm just absolutely gonna own everybody. So can you help me do this? Yeah, I will help you, Connor. So if you didn't know, Sarah's birthday was 2007. January the 20th. So I will do 10 secrets about Sarah soon, so definitely stay tuned to that. Okay, I was gonna do 5 secrets about you. Where are you, Sarah? Oh, I already done 10 secrets about me. Oh, then I'm not gonna bother. Okay, that's fine then. So that's just absolutely fine. Here we go. Yay, jump. Okay, so I'm gonna try. Oh, you have to give the controller to you, sir. Oh, yeah, okay. I forgot to change the skin. I'm probably gonna be at -8 by the end of this. Okay, the control's different. Well, okay, I'm at -1. Yeah, sorry, -1 compared to 4. Is that not just crazy? I'm gonna go to the cause just imagine that's 5 in between. So like you have to win like 5 games in a row basically to beat me. 5. So remember the controls are different. Oh yeah. Okay. I know. Okay, let's jump about. Well, why are you commentating, Connor? Why are you commentating and you're not even playing? Great. -2. Oh, great. You're in a happy place, sir, but you're actually doing bad. Okay, Minecrafting. Should we add like Minecrafting to the list and just say that he's like doing really well?
Oh yeah.
There might be like a 20 in a difference at the end of this, guys. This could happen. It's not gonna be 20. 20 in a difference, Connor. So I'm gonna win this round to go back up. It's just minus one. Minus, but if just imagine if you were in minus, and I was at Alex. There's a little pause there because Zach, you were subscribing to on your tablet to a YouTuber, and his name is Connor Beth Six. Because he unsubscribed, so I'm joking. He was subscribing from the end of the subscribe back, and I was talking to my dad about Chinese. So yeah. Yeah, so now I'm back. Okay, so I still haven't died. If I lose this game, I'm gonna be really annoyed. Cause I'll be at minus. Oh great, I'm at minus three. Okay, so I'm gonna rub it out. Go up to minus three. So what are you doing? That's making me lose so bad. Sir, are you kidding me? Oh my God, Connor, what are you doing? You're making me, you've distracted me. Okay, guys, that was my fault. So, we're both at minus, but no, we're both at something four. Remember, so I'm at four then, so it's minus four, which is, I just did a front flip! No, well, I did a bottle flip. No, I actually done a rubber flip, but that's so easy, isn't it? No, the rubber's run away, guys. Okay, let's only do two more. Two more? Okay, well, that's your videos, okay? So only let's do two more rounds. And then we'll see what the results are. Oh my God, I saw, I saw I'm Soul Sand. Oh, Connor, you made a Soul Sand block on the table. Whispered it to me, and then you made me die. Sorry, sir. I'm putting you down to minus five. What? Yes, sir. Okay, I'm just gonna end the video now. And so you're gonna have to build at least a Skywars and a statue for me. Okay, so guys, I do hope you enjoyed the video. Please smash the like button and subscribe. And we'll see you later. Bye!